All right, let's clear it out and exit the zone.